definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to address the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent life.
What?
What the fuck?
Thank you, Spire.
Ooh, yeah. Anyone can draw the line. We'll be taken offline. No!
You dead.
I imprinted you, Mark IVs, with all my combat savvy, right?
Tell you what.
I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy.
He keeps his pimp hand strong.
Briarpack, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Someone's cut you off from Briarpatch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
I have nothing.
Interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Alright, so there's a chest all the way down here. Yes, there is. At least I got to keep all my money. These are a lot of dead scientists in this cave here.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Huh. Where'd all you come from? You weren't there a moment ago.
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
Okay. That is a lot of dragons. Okay,
nothing to see here.
Yes, there is a wall. How do I get past this?
God damn it. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing fiber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Let me just rip it. Oh, and they took all my cyber hearts I had gathered. Why?
Remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragon's laser fusion blasts.
Your what? Hello? Ben.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Okay. Gotta use it with rocket launchers. Okay, which one was it? Okay, here.
Here you go.
I have three dragons. Are all of them coming, or no, just you, okay?
Holy shit.
Another one joins the fight.
Omega Force soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use.
Alright. Your body wasn't eviscerated, so I can loot you. A bow and arrow! I can't escape you, can I? Excuse me. I just know these boys.
You have several options in securing garrison. You can kill all hostiles yourself. You can lure the dragons to the main gate, or you can bring down the mega shield. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps.
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
Alright. I don't... Okay. And do the slide before he can start getting aggroed.
So, open the laser shield thingy so those dragons can come in. Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Alright, so an arrow's not gonna do the job. Oh wait, there we go. Lovely. That here... Okay, never mind. Okay, yes, 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 and container. 2014, huh? Ah, C4000.
There are some mega shields deactivated. There are some mega shields deactivated.
Someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
I didn't need to know that, Rex, and I didn't... Oh, okay, good. Have fun with that. Alright, you're down. Okay. Oh, I bounced off the blood dragon. Hi. Come on, dragon, dragon, dragon.
Go back. Eat it, eat it. Eat it up, little dragon.
Little dragon, dude. And that's my garrison. Also known as an outpost.
It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Okay, there we go. More money, another. Game? Oh, I was too close. Gotcha.
Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more red spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. You swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty.
What?
She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
What happened to the Statue of Liberty?
Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates.